Recently, Deepika Padukone's party, which she had thrown to celebrate the success of the Padmavati trailer and the overwhelming response she got for Ghoomar song, grabbed a lot of eyeballs. However, later it seems that the picture she got clicked with Ranbir Kapoor's cousins Arman and Adar Jain during the party didn't go well with some fans and brought in some extra criticism for the Piku actress. Few trollers even went on calling her despot, cheap and drunk. She was trolled after Adar Jain posted a picture with her. One Instagram user commented, "Still despo for RK, DP get self-respect." Another Instagram user added, "Didn't like it at all, it looks vulgar to me." Adar's brother Arman, who starred in 2014's Lekar Hum Deewana Dil, shared another picture, and this time the social media users trolled Deepika for looking drunk. Words like "she is totally drunk and looking so weird" were posted in the comments feed of the picture. Deepika Padukone's Padmavati also stars Shahid Kapoor and Ranbir Singh in pivotal roles. The flick is slated to release on December 1st.